am from Catalonia, Spain. I am 18 years old, and I decided to be in this project because I have finished my high school the last year, and I didn't know what I wanted to do in my life, in my studies and everything. And then I found this project from one organization that is in my city and works with young people, and they told me about a stream, and for me it was very interesting, and it's not the first time that I am working with children, because I have worked with children in my city but not with 3 years old. That for me was a big challenge, this. And but now my relation with the children is different than in the beginning, and also with the teacher, I am very comfortable in this kindergarten, and I am very motivated about all of this project. And I think that also when you have 18 years old, is a good opportunity to do one experience like this, because for me, for example, I never live without my family, without my living out to my comfort zone, and also for this is very helpful and is very good. In the beginning, my teacher told me, okay, maybe the hats, it can be for the boys and this for the girls. And in the end, I said, but I think that they can choose. And for example, this Casper choose this. And no, Nadia chose the hat that is moving for this was the next question.